Hey there, and welcome to Tutu Tuesday. Okay, so it's Wednesday, but it feels like a Tuesday because of Memorial Day Monday. It's like the second workday of the week, so we're going with it. All right, so today is going to be two quick cleans. Okay, so the quick clean first is going to be with a brush. All right, so I'm going to use my liquid foundation brush. Y'all, this is gross. Okay, so let's see if I can get you close. This is well past needing to be cleaned. And you can tell, one, you can see foundation inside. That's gross. But the bristles are like connecting to each other. Like they don't even like stay separate. Like when your bristles are touching each other and connecting and holding onto each other, well past the time to clean your brushes. I mean, you could brush your or clean your brushes every day and that's all good. You could do it once a week and that's good. But when you wait this long, that's not good. Okay, so I have talked about Meissler water before on another Tutu Tuesday. It's our newest product. And I'm going to do a quick clean on my face again so you can see it because not enough people have Meissler water yet. This is like a total game changer. But just to demonstrate how quick and easy a clean this is, I'm going to show you. I poured some Meissler water in the bottom of a cup. I would not, so I just poured some in the bottom of a cup. So it just attaches to dirt, oil, grime. Oh my word, can you see the color instantly changing? Okay, so that micellar water, it has mild surfactants and it just, they attach to, again, dirt, oil, grime, whatever. Okay, so, oh gosh, because there's so much foundation in this brush. Okay, so I'm gonna rinse it. The cool thing about micellar water on your face is you actually don't need to rinse your face, but I gotta get it off the bristles. Okay, that's how fast and easy it is. Oh my gosh, so just pushing it down, not pushing really hard because I wanna mess up the bristles, but it's been a long time since that foundation brush has been cleaned. And so I'm just gonna use a paper towel to wipe it off. But if you're doing this a lot, you could use a different, you know, maybe just a clean towel. But oh my gosh, it is amazing. That was fast, that was so fast. Okay, so, that is so nasty. Okay, that's a quick clean of your brushes for sure. And I had to squirt out a significant amount of micellar water, I think. But I needed a deep clean. Okay, so micellar water, how it's really intended to be, is for quick cleans on your face. Now, on Monday, Memorial Day, we were at Busch Gardens. Okay, so I'm doing it on a throwaway cotton round. And I'll just tell you, when we left at like 5:30 p.m. and had a 3.5 hour drive home, I was almost like, oh, I wish I had, not almost, I was like this. I almost was like, I wish I was in the car right now. Why do I keep saying almost? I totally wished I had micellar water in the car. So I just felt grimy and gross. It really wasn't about makeup because I think I had CC cream on and that was it. But I just want to show y'all how fast and easy. Okay. Let's see, lighting. There we go. Okay, so you can just see quick, that's it. And it's off, okay? So I don't have to rinse. So on Busch Garden days, no, I'm just saying, truly yard work days, if you're camping, pool days, you know, when you just get in and you're like, I feel so nasty, right? You don't want to like go and wash and water dripping washcloth and all that, but you just want to feel clean again. I actually think anyone with little ones in the car, well, heck, mine, sometimes the teenagers, I'm like, gross. I just want to wipe you off and just clean you. Keep it in the purse and the diaper bag. Just when you need a quick clean, this is awesome. You can do it before your nightly cleanser of anti-aging just to get that first layer of makeup off. But for me, I think pool, sweat, gym, kids, no more of this. Gross. You know we've all done it. Okay, so those are my tips for a quick clean. Everybody needs micellar water. All right, see you next time. Bye-bye.